His preaching will be abroad by website. This time we will have a Christmas celebration, okay?
Yes.
And they have a carol song, message. Okay, let's sing together. And blessing and sharing this Christmas gift for you all. Yeah. I bring you some Christmas gift to your cat. Do you like cat?
Yes.
Cat, power, okay. Special power.
Oh, thank you.
And chocolate candy.
Ano na pagbuko mo?
Sino na gina dito? Okay. Dito sa lamang buhay na. Okay. Silent night.
Okay. I give you this DVD CD. Track. Joy to the world.
Joy to the world.
Joy to the Lord has come. Let earth receive your King. Let every heart prepare in room. And heaven make your sing. And heaven make your sing.
Come inside. More, press. Compress. Have a yes.
Teacher,
we have no picture. Okay, one more time. Very good one.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let us.
Oh, my hands must hold this power.
love, and wonderful is love, and wonderful is love.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Hear, hear. He's a general. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
No, no, no. I say Merry Christmas. You say Happy New Year.
Yeah.
Okay? Merry Christmas!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Merry Christmas!
Wonderful, wonderful. Yeah. And? Silent night, holy night. Give me paper. Yeah. Did you want to pick up the paper, okay?
I love night, holy night, holy sun, all is bright, round your birth is mother and child, only infant so tender and mild.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Wonderful, wonderful. Now your life so difficult and very sick and tired. But you have, you must have hope. What is your hope? Jesus. Jesus is your hope. Hallelujah.
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 I say hallelujah. You say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Wonderful. Wonderful. One more time. Joy to the world. One more time.
Joy to the world.
In this season, you will be happy and have a hope in Jesus Christ. You are more unsatisfied because only two songs have a single song.
Yes.
But here, this is CD, Merry Christmas Carol Song.
Ah,
here, almost 25 songs inside here.
Oh.
Almost you can buy the Carol Song CD in marketplace, only maximum 10 songs. But I have edited this CD in various good songs and take out children and inside here. You will have a pick up each one. Each one pick up. And every day, listen, okay?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Very
beautiful.
Not my song. Wonderful singer, sister, brother songs. Very good song. And remain written to me. Keep in your cabin or in your pocket and anytime have a listen and listen. So maybe the Christmas Carol song you have to listen. The song make you happy and bright and pleasant and joyful. Happiness up to you all. Here, one DVD more.
Yeah.
This DVD, the person, John Ramirez Testament. DVD, that's CD. Installed the DVD, okay? He was before ex-Satanist and black magician. 25 years he had serving for Satan at the New York Bronx. But he went to the hell, and there he met the Jesus. he had experienced God's power. And he confessed to the Lord. Now, before 15 years ago, he's a very, very excellent evangelist. Each one have a pickup. Only one, okay? And you had watching and okay, other people, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. In your family, in your friend, in your relative, in your neighborhood, okay. Blackmagician. Okay. If you need more CD, DVD, I'll give you more, okay?
Yes.
Okay, kindness, so sure. I will finish everything, 1 o'clock, okay? Don't worry about it. This is my lesson.
Yeah.
The story of Krishna.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know all this story.
Yes.
But I want to share with you the behind the story. Okay, first little. Matthew chapter 1, verse 18 to 23. This is how the birth of Jesus Christ came about. His mother Mary was pledged to be married to Joseph. But before they came together, she was found to be with child through the Holy Spirit. Because Joseph, her husband, was a righteous man and did not want to expose her to public disgrace, he had in mind to divorce her quietly. But after he had considered this, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name, what?
Jesus.
Because he will save his people from their sins. All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet. The virgin will be with child, and will give birth to a son, and they will call him, what?
Emmanuel,
which means
God with us.
God be with us. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, thank you this time. Thank you, your love, your grace, and your salvation. Thank you for these people. Thank you for this team here. Thank you this time I will preach the gospel to them all. Oh Lord, please come down upon us, all of us, and touch their mind, open their mind, and accept Jesus as their Lord and Savior. In this time, Holy Spirit, keep my mouth, my mind, and sharing the gospel. We all receive God's grace in fully. Thank you, Lord. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, listen to me. Jesus was born from now on to almost 2,000 years ago. It is not function, real history. Can you agree there?
Yes.
Can you understand? Real story. Now we have used the years 2000 what? This year? 2016. What from this 2016? What from? Jesus Christ born year. Can you understand? Yeah, from now on. 2017 years, 16 years ago, Jesus was born.
Yeah.
So we use before AD. What is it before?
Before
Christ. Very intelligent. AD what?
Anno Domini,
wonderful. Wow.
In the
wonderful
year of our Lord.
Captain, so beautiful. So wonderful cruise you have. Anno Domini, one meaning. After Christ. Yeah. We now use the 2016, after Christ. After Christ, we use 2016. So Jesus was born in the history. history, story. Now function. Who was born? Who had the birth of Jesus? Who? Mary, Virgin Mary. Where she live in? Where?
Yeah,
where she live in? Where?
Jerusalem.
No, Jerusalem. Nazareth. Yeah. North part. In Israel, north part, Galilee state, Nazareth, she lived. And there, Joseph too. And Joseph and Mary had fallen in love. They love each other. And they had agreed for marriage. And they had engaged. From engaged to married, almost 1 year. Beside, the angel of God first visited Mary. And Mary, the angel to Mary, told her, Mary, you are blessed. God chose you. And God wants to send His only begotten Son. He is the Messiah, Christ. You will have conceived, and the Messiah will be born from you. Mary liked or disliked. Mary liked that message or disliked that message. Like or dislike? Like or don't like?
Like.
If you ever think of it, I am virgin, Mary, and I have a fiancé, but not fiancé, only the other from ever conceived. It's like or not. Don't like. Mary, don't like it. Big problem. Can you understand?
Yes.
Big problem. But the angel told to her, Don't worry. You are chosen from God. The baby was born from you is the holy person, holy man.
Holy Spirit.
He will save His people from all of the world, all the sins. And Mary accepted the message. From then, baby Jesus was conceived in her womb. So her belly, her womb will be getting more big. And the rumor was spread that Nazareth. Somebody told to Joseph. Yes. Did you ever heard that? What? The news. Your fiance Mary have a baby. Is it yours or not? Joseph, is it like it or dislike it?
Dislike
it. Yeah, Joseph upset. Oh, angry. What? My fiance Mary have baby? I never heard that. I never heard it from her. Big problem. Joseph had mind. Okay. That baby, I don't know whose baby, but I want to disconnect with the inquiry. Divorce inquiry. He is very, very generous. Gentle. Joseph, really, really gentle. That night, God sent the angel to him again. Joseph, son of David. Joseph was a descendant of King David. And the angel told him, don't worry about the baby. Don't pray. Here.
Yeah.
Do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife. Don't worry. The baby was sent from God, Christ, Messiah. His name is Jesus. The Virgin Mary will be given birth, and you will give him the name Jesus. He will save his people from the sin. Listen to me. Joseph listened to the angel's voice.
Yes.
He accept or not? He accept. Joseph had understanding. What problem in his fiancé, Mary. And the next day, the next take her, move in his home, and kill her. Can you do that? Can you do that? Can you do that?
Yes.
Yeah, not easy. Yeah. But Joseph, listen to the angel voice and take Mary to his house. So Joseph, Mary need the protection from somebody. Only Joseph. Why? Joseph, Mary was the Joseph wife. So there, the Mary baby will be bigger. Still they live in Nazareth. Jesus, baby Jesus was born in Nazareth. But in the Bible, Old Testament told him, the Holy One, the baby Jesus will be born in Nazareth or Bethlehem?
Bethlehem.
Yeah, Bible prophecy. But they don't know about it. Joseph and Mary don't know about it. Only they have a baby in birth, the time. But God saw that, everything know. Still they live in Nazareth. The baby Jesus was born in Nazareth. And the Bible said the baby will be born in Bethlehem. Then Jesus was born in Nazareth. The Bible, Old Testament, Bible prophecy will be broken. Jesus cannot be the Messiah. The Bible broke. Bible is no more truth. So what? God had mind. God changed the people who? Roman Emperor. His name is Caesar Augustus. My story in Luke chapter 2. So Caesar Augustus had proclaimed all his people, Roman citizens, to all Roman citizens. All people, Roman citizens, going to his hometown and renew their registration. Can you understand? Can you understand what I mean? Everybody going to his hometown must go to his hometown and renew their registration. Because Roman Emperor, he had checked up the old population and want to work with money by tax. And Joseph and Mary, by the Roman Emperor, proclaimed. And they moved from Nazareth to Bethlehem. Joseph made the donkey, Mary up to the donkey, pull the Bethlehem. They reached the Bethlehem. But in Bethlehem, so many people gathering, old places. And they cannot find room. No motel room, no hotel room, no lodge, nothing. Everybody almost come here, come there, and had governed and owned the rooms. No empty room. But very, very different. Had a pain, start pain. The baby will be come out. And married to Joseph. Oh, Joseph, hurry up. I'm curious. My baby will be come out. Curious. Hurry up. But there's room, no room. At last, they found one small animal house. And Jesus was born in animal house, in manger. Wow. God had no power. God had no house. It's a will. God can do everything. But Jesus was born. The only begotten son was born in manger. What else said the story? You, where you born? Hospital. Town.
Yes.
Home. Where you born? Home. Hospital. Home. Hospital. Old hospital. Home. But Jesus was born in manger.
No.
Nobody was born in manger. Nobody. Only Jesus. Why Jesus was born in manger is very, very important meaning inside. What meaning? Jesus was born in manger as anyone. What kind of anyone? Sacrifice. What kind of sacrifice? For your sin, my sin. Long time ago, somebody had fallen sins and mistakes and did everything problem. They touched the animal, go to the temple. And they confessed their sins. And the priest killed the animal. And the animal had the washing for second. Jesus was born in manger as a sacrifice. Can you understand? God can do everything. God can make the house. God can prepare the room. God can prepare the lodging room, hotel room, and motel room. But God allowed